South Indian stars who failed after multiple tries. Hansika Motwani. Hansika Motwani has been working in the industry and has worked in several movies too, yet her career did not flourish. Hansika Motwani even tried her hands in Bollywood industry too, but in Bollywood also she faced failure. Allu Suresh. Allu Suresh is the brother of icon star Allu Arjun, and Allu Suresh has worked in several movies in Telugu. But the actor has failed to become a popular name in the industry like his brother and cousins. Akshara Hassan. Kamal Hassan and Sarika's younger daughter Akshara too tried her luck in acting but unfortunately failed miserably. The actress did not gain popularity as much as her father and sister Shruti Hassan, and now she has almost disappeared from limelight. Akhil Akineni. Akineni Nagarjuna's son and Naga Chaitanya's brother Akhil Akineni is a handsome actor from South Indian industry. But his debut movie flopped at the box office miserably, and since then none of his movie has worked well. Rambha. Rambha has done several Bollywood as well as South Indian movies till date, but now she has almost disappeared from the limelight. The actress neither became quite popular in South Indian industry nor in Bollywood industry either. Kalyan Ram. Another actor from the South Indian industry is Kalyan Ram, who has done multiple movies till date but failed to impress the audience much. None of his movies did huge business in the box office, which is why he never managed to become as popular as his younger brother Junior NTR. Indrajit Sukumaran. Prithviraj Sukumaran's brother Indrajit Sukumaran is also an actor in South Indian industry, but not as popular as his brother. Indrajit has acted in multiple movies, but audience did not shower love on him as much as on Prithviraj, and Indrajit failed to establish himself. Anand Devrakonda. Holding the hands of his brother Vijay Devrakonda, Anand entered the acting line and decided to make his career in the industry. But he failed to create magic like his brother among the audience, and he can be called a flop actor. Ramesh Babu. Mahesh Babu's brother Ramesh Babu has done more than 15 movies in South Indian industry, but unfortunately, he did not gain popularity. After having a flop career, Ramesh Babu took retirement from acting in 1997 and has become a producer now.